You want to lose by two? You want to lose?
I'm probably gonna kick whoever the last.
Two. All right. Oh. You're lucky I left. I was about to get a booter up and boot that kid. Yeah. He's lucky I didn't find the website or else I would have. Like whenever you're ready, I'm live streaming. Am I the one who has a mom that just constantly embarrasses you? Yeah, my mom does that too. I hate my mom. Oh my God, Luke's mom is such a bitch. Somebody's been a naughty boy. I feel so bad for him. Yeah. Bro, you're gonna get in trouble one of these days, and I'm gonna laugh. Are you on Dead by Daylight right now? I've deleted that game twice. Wait, no, I still have it. Never mind. I deleted it. What's your download at? Yours, what's your download at? That's probably because you're on the game right now. Been here 7 hours, there's no way it's going at 28 megabytes per second. You guys in the same game? Are you two in the same game? Whatever happened to Derek?
Here come the Taken again.
At this point, I could set my watch by them.
And look, Luke, it's a level 6. Scrub gonna earn, the last scrub's gonna earn. I'm gonna Mars. Hey. Oh, here's the Bungie Bounty Emblem. Motherfucker. I want to play the World War II DLCs, but I can't. No, I want to go play the World War II zombie maps, the new ones, but you know, I don't want to spend my money on them. I wish there was just a way I could get them for free. It's like, yeah, I love to play it, but it's not worth 50 bucks. What is it? I can't. I'm not gonna go through. And I don't have a sniffer. I could get a sniffer, but why get a sniffer is the real question. Alas, we arrive.
Underway.
I'm just relying on somebody who doesn't care when September 4th gets here to get me to September 4th. Because I want this weekend to get over with. Everyone else wants it to go as long as possible.
Don't get too distracted by the new setup, Guardian. Don't know where my uncle finds.
Let's check. You must have messages.
Clean up the dust.
I have nothing to do. Nothing to fucking do. There's things I could do. Well, somebody's on my stream, but how? It doesn't say anybody's actually on my live stream. It just said somebody commented. Who the fuck is this? Oh, what's up, Tone Gibb? All right. You gotta be more specific on who you are. What?
Don't do maintenance. I told them.
It's a practice that I don't participate in whatsoever. It's just I know about it and I like to threaten people to do it, but don't really do it. I could do it if I really wanted to, but.
It's easy, man, Guardian. You got the silver, Eververse has the gold.
Trust me, don't do it. Peach kind of tastes a little weird. It's like somebody shitting it. I am LOL. Who is? I'm so confused. I have no idea who this guy is. He called me Riff, so I know he's not somebody to talk to a lot. I feel like it's Saturn. I'm betting it's Saturn. Well, he's a guy I hang out with, and he's probably the only possibility of a person that actually would be on my live stream. Your internet sucks! What's your PlayStation name?
Oh.
And it's fun, by the way. It's pretty good.
War is a conflict. The only thing you can do is be prepared.
It's good to see you alive, Guardian.
Oh man, usually the people that watch my YouTube channel are like
no,
my friends, because I don't have any subscribers. No one loves me on YouTube. Yeah, you definitely are. I'm kidding. I don't know, there's so many people on my friends list, man. All right, so it's probably somebody that's not playing a game. It could be a lot of people. I don't know, man. This is very, very. I'm playing Destiny, so. This is like I'm solving a mystery. Oh, shit. Yeah, I forgot about you, man. You're that, aren't you that, you're that guy we did, tried to do the raid with. I don't think we got that done, actually. You know, now the name makes more sense. Yeah, are you excited for Forsaken? I'm gonna invite them. I'm just invite them to the party. I don't like talking through chat. Neither am I, but I still do it anyway. Join. I have a lot of people on my friends list. Too many.
As long as you like.
Some I remember, some I don't. TMG, I do remember though. It's the ones from like Destiny or one that I don't remember that much. They're my glitcher account. Hello. Sorry about that. I didn't know. I didn't know who you were. Cause it was showing your YouTube channel name.
I have good news.
Have you gotten the Leviathan raid done?
No readings.
Did you get the raid done actually? Anyway, a lot of those games. I can't wait till Forsaken comes out. Play that new raid. And it's taking forever to get here. Seconds feel like minutes. Minutes feel like hours. Hours feel like days.
Right away, Guardian.
I'm bored as hell, honestly. I don't know what to do.
No can do control.
Careful. We don't want to do this over.
Okay,
they
see
went into the sub basements. We'll never find them.
You can feel.
Bro, you know you're bored when you're running in circles in the tower.
What an interesting little old file. Any encryption?
Gotta have something to do, man.
Need some new moves.
There has to be something I can do, right? Well, there is one thing I can do, but I don't want to do it, so.
Ah, it's the other hero of the tower attack.
Like, who wants to go on Fortnite and get their challenges done? Not me. What can I do? Where'd Luke go? Fortnite sucks. That game's gonna die soon. I'm telling you, man, the only people that play it are the YouTubers now. People just need to get off this game, dude, I swear. Fuck life. I don't know. Pee in his room? What? Oh, clean his room. Like, is it like you can just walk into it in the bathroom? I'll say, I hope this is not like a random toilet somewhere in the room. Cause that'd be kinda weird. You literally just fucking got off Fortnite. There's no way you already got a win. I wanna die. I'm being serious, I actually want to die. Like right now. But I asked her, some things I still have to live for, so. Man, I'm never gonna get the Ragnarok. I could get the Ragnarok. All I gotta do is get some challenges done, but I'm too lazy to do them. Kill yourself. I'm gonna end this broadcast. Nobody's watching. Hey,